the Autistic Ferrets are on Facebook Global. I know it's been a little while since we've been uploading. I am a little bit tired. We've been doing a lot. We just got back in the school, just got back in, so. So I finally decided, when I got my PlayStation 4, I got, a game that many people may know, Star Wars Racer Revenge. I decided to play it. So let's see how this works out. I guess we have a movie on the head. We got Oko Nanbar. Chevelle. Great train. Oh my god, this guy looks like a skin. Ugh. It's like a. He looks like a fucking mantis alligator. He looks like a condor, alligator, mantis hybrid. Oh my gosh, I pity the people that were killed to make this ugly thing. There's my homeboy, Ben Quadnaros. Dude, roll. Classic. Oh, they have him. He's locked. Fuck. I guess we're gonna have to go with fucking dude. Dude, bullet.
Tomaso! Jumps into the lead. In front at the end of lap one, it's Doug Bolt. He's the fastest racer out there right now. And as we head into lap three, it's Doug Bolt in first. Oh,
crap.
Scotch, say he's not afraid of contact.
Oh, no, 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 no. No.
Doug Bolt takes first.
For if anybody's watching this, I just like to say I'm Nancy Pelosi's on the video. Here's kind of sweater vanilla face. that's pretty fun. Let's see what else we have. So. Oh, we have Sorosu? Well, let's play that shit.
In front, it's Doug Bolt. Knocking heads and taking names. Doug Bolt moves up to first place.
Yeah. I'm so used to saying this story, so it's like, that's for kind of
fun. Jeez, shocker!
Hey, what's this called, the story, so we'll figure that out.
Welcome to the Hit Parade!
I don't know if you guys I'm tired of this show.
Lap one, it's Doug Bolt.
Lap one. Lap one. I think I'm gonna have
to.
That
didn't help
at
all. Oh, look at that abuse. Out there.
Hold on a second.
Droid in the house.
Yeah, it should be.
You're dead, okay.
Ben Guadagnaro's taking his lumps out there. Gotta fight for it.
Interested in seeing this, you basically get this game, if you already have a PlayStation 2, you had a PlayStation 2, and interested in Star Wars, you may have gotten this game. It's called Star Wars, Racing Revenge. I was lucky enough to get it with my PlayStation 4, when I bought Star Wars, but
gonna be one expensive repair bill. Looks like we may have a new winner soon. Collision and repair needs, check out Watto's Repair Bay.
Chuck a towel down!
Like squeeze the middle of like a toothpaste man. A toothpaste tube. You squeeze it in the middle. Look at his arms. Those are fucked up. Obi-Wan, what type of master are you when you let your Padawan on for this?
Goddamn. My master would be proud.
He doesn't even sound like Hayden Christensen. To give me some layback. This is my first time playing it. I just wanted to see how it was. I'm not sure if I'm going to be uploading more content on this. In fact, that's a very chillax game. So, this is last thing. I'm not sure. Type in the comments if you want me to play some more levels, more people. Hopefully, unlock everybody. Hell, I still have Jedi Starfighter. I still have Super Star Wars I got from this. And I have Bounty Hunter. If you guys want to see that, just type in the comments, alright? So, it is Christian Cordova of the Autistic Ferrets, and I will see you all.
did that wrong.
No. This is Christian Cordova of the Autistic Ferrets. I will see you all, and goodbye.